Along the Mississippi Gulf Coast, people, of course, are getting ready for a possible direct hit. WDSU News reporter Travers Mackle spent the day talking to people who are keeping a very close eye on Isaac.
Boats in many Mississippi arenas across the Gulf Coast are being pulled out of the water and taken to higher ground as people here are getting ready for Isaac. In Pass Christian, Mississippi, the Vaught family took matters into their own hands in an attempt to protect their home from the storm.
Looking like we're going to be ground zero again. And so, you know, we put these in front of the doors and in front of my garage to keep the water from going under the doors.
While these sandbags are makeshift, the three coastal counties in Mississippi have been issuing their own for the last 24 hours. Mississippi Governor Phil Bryant declared a state of emergency earlier today, but held off on asking people to leave low-lying areas.
It seems like Katrina just happened yesterday. I mean, you look around the coast here, we're still recovering. There's still not a lot of houses down here on the beach.
Businesses in Bay St. Louis that were destroyed by Hurricane Katrina in 2005 are keeping a watchful eye on Isaac.
We are, because we were here during Katrina, and we know we want to be prepared as we can be.
There are about 10,000 hotel rooms and numerous casinos along the Gulf Coast. None have been closed down at this time.
We have heard no announcements yet from the Gaming Commission.
Biloxi City leaders issued this flyer to better prepare people.
This is not the time to be alarmed, but it's the time to be prepared.
People here in Bay St. Louis, Mississippi, say they take the governor's advice very seriously, especially in light of the storm that ripped through here 7 years ago.
Of course, it's unsettling, and the fact that it's due to hit on the same day as Katrina is unsettling also.
So the Vaughts are just hoping this storm passes right by.
Yeah, hopefully we'll dodge a bullet here this time. I didn't last time.
4 years ago in 2008, Hurricane Gustav didn't affect this area that much. Emergency leaders say this storm could be the biggest storm to enter the Gulf and affect the Mississippi Gulf Coast since Hurricane Katrina. Reporting on your side on the Mississippi Gulf Coast, I'm Travers Mackle, WDSU News.